MLB games used to average about 3 hours long, and now because of the pitching clock, they're about half an hour shorter. What are you guys doing, like, with that extra half an hour after the game now?
Well, we can get home and watch more of our shows when we get back and watch some Netflix instead of having to go right to bed.